All right, figure this one out. Yes, A for effort.
Yes.
Because, you know, 2 + 2 could usually equal 5.
Yes.
Yeah, good job.
A few moments later.
Mrs. Roberts, take a seat. So, our school has been getting reviews, as far as math goes, that we haven't been doing too well, you know? To say the least, it's a janktastrophe, really. I mean, students are failing. The students are actually complaining that they're not getting good grades. I mean, what kind of student complains that they don't get good grades? I mean, only good students complain about not getting good grades. So, I mean, you gotta fix it, or, you know, actually you can't fix it. You know why? You know why you can't fix it? Mm. You're fired. Mr. Baxter, you got anything to say to this lady right here?
Nah, that was pretty deep.
That really got to the heart of the meeting. Well, yeah, so you're fired. You can just leave now. Whoop, I got a phone call. Oh, hi, Mr. Chang. Yep, we do have a math opening. You want it? Alright, you can come get it.
Good morning, class. Due to some, shall we say, deficiencies in the math department, there's been a transition in the teaching staff. This is Mr. Chong, and he is here to teach you some real math.
Do your homework! Do your homework! And you do your homework!
Day 4.
Now, are you do problem on your paper?
Many months later.
What is answer to equation? Do your ancestor proud.
2,000 years late.
Now find the remit.
Zero.
Embrace me, my boy. Always look high.